Chuck.
Look, I know what that pen means to you. You gave it to Nate the first time you said you loved him.
Well, I asked for it back. I thought James should have it now.
Do you, really feel the same way about him as you did Nate?
I do.
I'll see you at school.